Your reputation is well deserved, Monsieur Devon. You have given these barbarians reason to fear. It must be difficult to plunder a nation's treasures when one is constantly looking over one's own shoulder.
One might think it would be difficult to conquer Europe with one's head up one's arse. Still, that maniac in Berlin managed to pull it off.
The Nazis have conquered our country, but not the hearts and minds of our people. When the music of freedom rings throughout the city, the dream of liberty will live again.
Are you off your meds again, Granny?
The Nazis have been using the Louvre as a stage from which to broadcast their vile propaganda throughout the city.
You want me to knock out that tower?
We have had enough of that fascist struggle, polluting our airways. It's time we called a different tune, don't you think?
Your point is well made, madam. It's time somebody turned the dial. Something about all the puddles. Keep soaking me, boots. Looks like somebody left the tank unattended.
Keep low. They're sharp around here.
Monsieur, this is...
Something terrible has happened. We cannot allow this latest atrocity to go unavenged. Meet me at the Colonne Vendôme.
Thank you. and a note for you.
Okay, off with you.
A man by the name of Horst is organizing an underground street race in the city. I thought you might be interested. Skylar.
Your gun, monsieur!
There's people fighting for you out there.
I heard it was fake. Black market out of hiding.
Who are they? Friends. Reynald and his men. They disappeared 2 days ago. This morning we found them here.
What happened?
They were preparing for a mission. Reynald was caught with a pocket full of detonators. He was a wild man, but he broke under torture and gave the others up. That clown butcher. Skinned him like an animal.
What did you say?
The Nazis knew Chief of Public Security, an SS colonel. Before the war, he was some kind of race car driver.
Jerker.
Yes, that's him. This is his message to the Resistance.
What was Renard's target?
The siege gun at the Lycée Theater. It's a symbol of Nazi power in this part of the city. The sound it makes is deafening. Every time it fires, the people of Paris lose hope.
Then we'll give him something to cheer about.
I thought you might feel that way. Speak to Bryman.
Likewise.
What's the score?
The Nazis have located one of our safe houses in the countryside. A place where we hide the women and children from the Gestapo. They are dialing the house's coordinates into the siege gun.
Can you warn them?
Nein. There isn't time.
Then we'll have to do the job quick.
Take these. You're going to need a powerful explosive charge to destroy the gun.
You first.
Achtung! Achtung! Einsatzbereitschaftsprotokoll ist aktiviert. Wenn nun bis zum Abschuss. Gegen Flugbahnzerstörung.
There you are, you big bitch. Myself a little time.
not smart.